This is the start of race two of the Brewin Dolphin Commodores Cup. The Moana and Corona mode down by the pin end of the line. Got Dignity in the middle there. Premier Flair just passing behind the pin end. The Peninsula, the Hong Kong boat, that's the start. Corona and Moana did very well down by the pin. Peninsula a bit late. And they've got the Hong Kong boat, EFG Bank, Mandrake just behind them. And the French Francelet Luthera coming through. Barak has been a bit buried there. Salvo. There's Corona passing ahead of Peninsula Signal 8. Steam for Big Mac. We're Magnum coming in here now.
Just put the helm over and it's going that way, I think.
It's a signal 8, Hong Kong big boat, meaning Corona boat. That's Cobra, the King 40, who ran at the same time as them. Second place, the starboard mark looking at wind. It looks like Coronimo has overhauled Peninsula Signal 8, which is the Hong Kong boat behind her. Coming in, that's King 40. Just across the head of Baraka. So it's going to be Baraka second round this second weather mark rounding for the Benelux team. They're followed by Coronimo. Nice hoist there. Bouncing the sail up. Coronimo coming in now. Big lads on the kite there. And then there's a bit of a wait. So here's the jive setting. Everyone else is on barrel way sets. That's Jeepster, Neil Kipling's J122. They're doing well. There's shenanigans over here. That's Olivier Pesky, followed by Hong Kong Quokka. Premier Flair coming in here on their port. She's going to have to duck around the back of this boat coming in here. This is Luthera. And the French team. Grand Slay 44, Premier Flair here. And just coming into the mark now is Moana, the biggest boat in the fleet, Beneteau 46 from Belgium. Then in GBR Red, who are leading at the moment, this is Dignity, the old Mariner's Cove. It's the weapon of a Mills 39, all the crew from Plymouth area. Jive setting as well. So that's Andy Beasley charging around the back.